We thank the Lord for this morning for his mercies and grace that has kept us alive. This is New Hope Universal Church, Otto Jordan Suman. Hallowed be thy name. Thy kingdom come. Thy will be done on earth as it is in heaven. Give us this day our daily bread and forgive us our trespasses as we forever and ever. Amen. Begin to bless the Lord for his goodness and grace and mercy and favor and loving kindness. Thank him for keeping you among the living and thank him for every blessing of his upon your life. Thank him because every promise that God has made concerning your life is yes and amen in Christ Jesus. Bless the Lord in the mighty name of Jesus Christ, the Son of the living God. Now lift up your voice and pray, beloved. Ask that the blood of Jesus will cleanse you and make you white as snow. Though your sins be as scarlet, they shall be as white as snow. Though they be red like crimson, they shall be as wool. Lift up your voice and pray for the appropriation of this scripture in your life. In the mighty name of Jesus Christ, the Son of the living God, that the blood of Jesus that speaks better things than that of Abel will speak for you and deliver you. Praise and pray in the mighty name of Jesus Christ that this morning you will experience the hand of God in your life. You will have an encounter with the living God in the mighty name of Jesus, that the words that will proceed from the mouth of God unto you in the name of Jesus, that word will turn your life around in the name of Jesus, that the word will be made flesh and come alive in your spirit, soul, and body in the mighty name of Jesus Christ, the Son of the living God, that God will intervene in the areas of your life in the name of Jesus Christ, the Son of the living God, and set you free from the works of the enemy. In the mighty name of Jesus Christ, that by this morning service, in the name of Jesus, you will experience a turnaround in every area of your life, a turnaround in your finances, a turnaround in your marriage, a turnaround in your own life, your moral life. In the mighty name of Jesus, the Son of God, now lift up your voice, beloved, and begin to pray in the name of Jesus Christ for Ghana and the nations of the world, that the Lord himself will have mercy on us in the name of Jesus and take out this pandemic from our midst. In the mighty name of Jesus Christ, the Son of the living God, lift up your voice and pray for divine immunity over yourself and over your children. In the mighty name of Jesus Christ, over your spouse, over your friends, over your family, over your loved ones. In the name of Jesus Christ, that within this time, in the name of Jesus, they will not be affected by this disease or virus. In the name of Jesus Christ, the Son of the living God, but that God will keep you and your family safe and sound. In the mighty name of Jesus, for the last minute, begin to pray for our Father. In the name of Jesus Christ, pray for the hand of God to continue to rest upon his life. In the name of Jesus, ask that the Lord will continue to be gracious and merciful unto him. In the name of Jesus, that God will continue to preserve and use him. In the mighty name of Jesus Christ, the Son of the living God, that God will be with him in his going out and in its coming in, that whatever his hand touches will be blessed, that God will give him boldness and utterance at all times to speak forth the mind of God. In the mighty name of Jesus, that God will continue to use him as a vessel of gold. In the mighty name of Jesus Christ, the Son of God, lift up your voice and pray that God will preserve his wife and children and mother and everybody that is associated with him. In the mighty name of Jesus, the Son of God, now begin to thank God for an answered prayer. Bless him in the name of Jesus. Bless the Lord. Thank him even in the name of Jesus, the Son of God. Heavenly Father, in the name of Jesus, we thank you for your presence and grace. We pray, Heavenly Father, in the name of Jesus Christ, that this morning you'll give us a miracle, a transformation. Use your word, O God, to turn our lives around. We thank you for an answered prayer in Jesus' mighty name. Amen.
morning to you, dearly beloved. Our first Bible reading for today is taken from Deuteronomy chapter 30, verse 11 to 16. Deuteronomy chapter 30, verse 11 to 16. I'm reading from the English Standard Version, the Old Testament, page 288. Let's hear the word of the Lord. For this commandment that I command you today is not too hard for you, neither is it far off. It is not in heaven that you should say, who will ascend to heaven for us and bring it to us, that we may hear it and do it. Neither is it beyond the sea that you should say, who will go over the sea for us to bring it to us, that we may hear it and do it. But the word is very near you. It is in your mouth and in your heart, so that you can do it. See, I have set before you today life and good, death and evil. If you obey the commandments of the Lord your God that I command you today, by loving the Lord your God, by walking in his ways, and by keeping his commandments and his statutes and his rules, then you shall live and multiply, and the Lord your God will bless you in the land that you are entering to take possession of it. This is the end of the first reading. Amen.
Amen. Amen. And you may do back on Cosi Dunsia. Deuteronomy, Mumma, T. Ebiasa. And you may do back on Cosi Dunsia. Yentier of Adiasa. Now, Emran Samoa may show a name and yet ding a mouth. Nansu a near chili chili. A new or sorrow. Now, I can say, why no beco or sorrow? Am I yen, aquafabre, am I yat here, may I? Na eni epon epo ajanso na waka se hwan na obetwa epo amayen akofabreyen amayate na yaye na asem no eben wo papa pa ewo wonum ene wakomem se diso hwe ene mede enkwa ne papa ni owuo ene bone mesibanim na me hye wo ne se do awurade wonyam kopon na nche na kwa nso Dini mransem, eni na shadiye, eni na temu diyesu, na wenyampa, na wadore, na eradi winyanku pe shirao, asasi ya wokoso, akwidisu ono. Amen.
Hallelujah. I need thee every hour. Is yours, Lord. No tender voice like thine can be the poor. I need thee, oh, I need thee, Lord. Yeah, every hour.
Now, my
Beloved, our second reading is taken from 1 John chapter 5, verse 1 to 12. 1 John chapter 5, verse 1 to 12. Shall we hear the word of God? Everyone who believes that Jesus is the Christ is a child of God. And everyone who loves the Father loves his children too. We know we love God's children if we love God and obey his commandments. Loving God means keeping his commandments, and really, that isn't difficult. For every child of God defeats this evil world by trusting Christ to give the victory. And the ones who win this battle against the world are the ones who believe that Jesus is the Son of God. And Jesus Christ was revealed as God's Son by his baptism in water and by shedding his blood on the cross, not by water only, but by water and blood. And the Spirit also gives us the testimony that this is true. So we believe that these three witnesses, the Spirit, the water, and the blood, and all three agree. Since we believe human testimony, surely we can believe the testimony that comes from God. And God has testified about his Son. All who believe in the Son of God know that this is true. Those who don't believe this are actually calling God a liar, because they don't believe what God has testified about his Son. And this is what God has testified. He has given us eternal life, and this life is in his Son. So whoever has God's Son has life, and whoever does not have his Son does not have life. Amen.
Amen. I wish you a poor, I can't cast them, let us me, no, I can't cast them, never who know. Yohane Moma, Edikan, Tinum, and you more a year back on, could see Dumie, no. Yohane Moma, Edikan, Tinum, and you more back on, could see Dumie, no. Adishima, you enter the asset. Obia, what did this say? Jesu, ni Kristo no. Nyanko pon awon na obi a wododie owofu onno ododie wowo onwo nso se yedo nyankrom pon na yedi na shade yeso a eno a na yedi hunu se yedo nyankopon na yeye ne ma na wei ni nyankrom pon do se yebedi na shade yeso na shade ne enye den efi se biribi a wo nyankopon wo ye no di wiase so nkuni. Na enkonimu a adi wiase yeso no ene ye gidiye wan ene de wodi wiase so nkonim sade ye wogidi se Yesu ni onyankopon ba oyi ne de wonam ensuo ni mmoja so bae Yesu Kristo no na enye ensuo nkum na emom eye ensuo ene mmoja mu na honhom no ana edi adanse efi se honhom no ene enokure no miensa ene di adanse honhom ensio ene moja na miensa ibom eye baako yaji nipa danse a onyankopa danse ye chene no na nyankopa danse ye ni adanse a wadi ne ba no ho no je wagi onyankopa ba ni die no o wa danse ono ene mu je onyi onyankopa ni ye no ama no adane otrofo efise wani adanse ya onyankopon edi ne ba no ho no ene na wani adanse no se onyankopon amaye dan kwa na enkwan ewo ne ba no je owo oba no owo nkwa je onni nyankopon ba no onim amen nyamema nken kan semu edi kan ene ne to sumie no nken kan ye wo Brofo, Mitchell, Potokasa, ni akan kasemono, ne vi hini ye. Bebia wobia, pejawansa, himunisa, enimi mumuna yankase, enimu nyam kao ewade, hallelujah. Enimi mumuna yankase, enimu nyam kao ewade, hallelujah. Bowensem shenamiya ni mwanya. Amen.
Jesus.
Yes, Lord.
Asoro kasa ewiamunyadi asasenyaso tumi bia na ne ho ase ensho ba ade tumi no ase bronsam tie mra nyame ne ne mebedi nkita ho nie wundi chafa awa sanhia mudie mo tumi die empaninie wuradie abaye abayidom han kabre chira apam ejinatuo aposom ensuo enkonya and turning to tumi. Ye poamu nyina she Christ aso amre twi me no ase akomamu mie.
Yes, Lord.
Ajimunte.
Yes, Lord.
Twi me bia me no ase entiasie ho ho nya dwuma.
Jesus.
Enkyrasie nora.
Yes, Lord.
Obadie basam paja.
Yes, Lord.
Enkunimdie sane osoro enhye ne manimonyam.
Amen.
Jesus Christ de nemo. Amen.
Amen.
Kaso obrin ponya da wasio.
Obrin ponya da wasio.
Ene eye dasronkon. Ene ye maaminum nyina da. Mother's Day. Mi firi wadum no mu, firi musra no mu, jina fari buchia iso. Mema ema nyina maamefo nyina ye tiri nko. Mema mu nyina finchia pa. Senya mu a anka yeni ho
asai
menam sa konya iso echia mi ame yire wakasron koso oba Rebecca ene emeko president ene ne vice president executives mabrewa ochiri kokosi abuo asina bakuma dada chiri odi bani edi ne hiada eno ba tampa nyame onhyira ema nyina nyame nhyira mo. Unyame bota ya odi bo mo emrem.
Amen.
Muna mujina ya chi, ma ya chi yedu. Ni yetu mikwa ya nimi se mema. Sunsumu wenye jume omumu. Obebia, bebia, wobia. Obebia ya mame. Abofro, openio, abriwo, aketesi. Obebia ya mame. Enchia wei, ayeme nina dia. Enkanka new hope ma. Wani ewo Ghana ha ni wani ewo amanone nyame onhyira mu nyina. Amen.
Amen.
Yesum wiya ye mema ye wo ha ye disum nyane mu ne begina mara no mu anin ye begina mu anan mu ne na ye twa cake bi amamo ye wiya na ye di cake na mama.
That's right.
Amen.
Amen.
Yes. And na ye e ye muda so ne yesum ehyehye tie no. Emra bani se mama yenhia mu nsom nti yane aye di som yane mu ofie ha no ye bedi bu cake na mama.
That's right. That's right.
Ani ashe nyakopon di ni animonya fefefe nti so hu se ye twa na wo de wa huhum ani abaha bi ye di ana afa huhum na ebi ababa bia wo. Amen.
Amen.
Ewade nhira.
Amen.
Ye betie oba ade asem ebre tie we mu. 1 John chapter number 5, we are reading from the first verse to the 12 verses. Man of God, read the English version for us. 1 John chapter 5, verse 1 to 12.
I'm reading from the New Living Translation.
Go on, man of God.
Everyone who believes that Jesus is the Christ is a child of God.
Very, very simple. Wenye mujanom. Wuyi hiya se yebechiri apotorodiya ma wuse mene. Wenye se wukoshe epuwase. Enye edurobiya woko fepunu. Enye ntitiye diya yebechiti wo. Enye keji keji ya wubetutu wo. Enye moto a wubeji. Wenye ringi diya woko jiya she. Enye bansiri diya wunibetu wasene. Enye atadiye kemchinke diya yebe pamdi ya she wo. Enye baru biya yedip. Hot water egum na ye de wakoshe makata so wenye efuna da kamuda enye funu hu nso onam wenye amusiye ya wo koda enye bodam ni awoni no kwakoda enye bema waye nyameba. Assembly is very simple. Man of God, read it again.
Everyone who believes
that Jesus Christ
is that Jesus is the Christ.
Jesus is the Christ.
He's a child of God.
That's all. Everyone who believes that Jesus is the Christ, that person is the child of God. Simple. Very simple. Ntidru baby ya me ntini awo ye no ase. Ana me ntini ene dem wi mu ase. Kristo ye onyame ba ye. Ya me ye onyame ba. Enye eda ya me ko paja soa. Me hini ntum ko si mapampe mu ansa na ma onyame ba. Me hia se me nai baako be ye tenten che baako ana me nsa baako be ana me fu be ye kese ye me hia se me pamataade kentin kan be di ahye eno ne be mama ye onyame ba. Hey, very simple. E kwan fufuro bia apart from the mention away e ya beyiro e ya bronsam a wo to wo krade amma no akwaje the mark of the beast. Onyame ba yesem ye onyame ba eyejidi asem me jimidi say Jesus onini Christ no asan wey ma me akanya say me onyame ba ma bi ekwan we yama
that's
right enye dwuma ma on enano pay
amen
hallelujah
amen
so for to asuna yenhwe hia ehia say me onyame ba
that's right. And everyone who loves the Father loves his children too.
And when you believe me, me you nyame ba, if you say maji o nyame ye de maji Christ de me ba Christ de. Once you nyame ba, me ya o nyame ba nti me do nyame, me do no. I love God. And I want you nyame ba, nti won so you love him. And I was say obi a wodo onyame no odo die onyame yawo no eti se me me yo nyame ba na me do onyame na nso de kopo ba na nso do onyame a ene se sa be do na nso do me na nso de na ye hu onya angle kani nti won kan ne ho onya roman nya roman sofo na ekasa enya pentecost sofo na ekasa enya assemblies of God ni ni ehie mu no enti me nim no e de na ye hu. Se nyame ye baako na nyame no na me mi se me do no na wo so se wo do de ya me ne wo ye ye baako fo ma ite se wo do ye ye mu adwuma na su wi ase a bedru ba bi ya wo pe ba bi a e hotena ye ahomete ye aye ba bi a ye se nyame ma hie ba bi a ye se nyame ma a hie mu e ho ne ho ye ahomete ye. So for them, I work it. Make any money. Me preach it on the church. Yes. Some men they own yami bana, we own yami bana. You don't yami the idea. What don't yami? What don't the yami? I won't.
That's right.
Simple. And then you own yami. She should free men. You ho. And your bibia, your dog. Say you do what do better. Ogo hun hun bungra.
Amen.
And then I your mommy, mommy no money na day Mother's Day. Onyame mudo embumra
amen
onyame mudo embumra
amen
onyame mudo embumra
amen
embumra me embumra wono
amen
odo me yentena ifise ye bako foma
amen amen
kase rade bo amen
rade bo amen
sakabio
rade bo amen
sakabio
rade bo amen.
So for verse number 3,
loving God means keeping his commandments.
Yanko.
And really that isn't difficult.
Yanko.
For every child of God defeats this evil world by trusting Christ to give
them
victory.
Hallelujah. So for King verse number 4 ni bio.
And every child of God defeats this evil world.
And every child of God defeats this evil world. Every child of God defeats this evil world. Tia chi no. Every set bribiara no na me petri no mum aha me petri no brofoni say and every child of God every child of God chini say bribiara ana adie biara a awo nyankopon e na awo no no di wiase so nkuni di se me chiretwi bafo odi wiase boni yi so nkuni wiase boni this evil world adie bi anyame na awo no no odi wiase boni yi so nkuni adie bi ya biribia senti ameka se bi petwi ni biribia no ne se biribia adie bia onipa betumi aka kire me se twene nim bi otu aserebo wo ye nipa dia bi hu mere te se wo kurasi ni ba ene ye nipa sa no hu me enipa mu nsemu ye bunama ye se kwato ye fere mema ye se yagema won so so ye ka wo ka bi dia na wo e dia na wonim watumi asifie watumi atoka watumi aware watumi awo wo ba ajuma be na ye sika be na wo dia wo bi wa minni bi enti obetumi agina so agu manim ti ase menka ho menka nipa ho eno ye nipa dwene eno ye nipa nsusuye eno ye nipa ni eno ye nipa no But you need say, "Bribiara nyamia wano." And to win him, and yes, and ya woo humie. Then when nyamia wawumie.
That's right.
Some hand so, some fuso, some be just so terminine. Some yet yetia, some yetum tum, some yakoko, some yakuasini, some messifie, some insifie, some matoka, some awarie. Sebe mware ye, enu hiya, ni ye hiya ni se, nyame ya wome, mi jinidi, mi yo nyame ba, mi yo nyame benti, mi di riyase su mkunim, mi di mkunim ntino, mi yo mkunim di fwo, mi yo mkunim di fwo ntino, ade pape biye ni wwa, e wo nyame mwa, ebe tumi ya bom ya mana ye hi, hallelujah.
Amen.
Eti nyase ni ye nipa humye, ne mwom nyame ya mapene suwa mana wome.
Ordin to fool me, say, Me, you, yammy, ba. Me, new, could Me, you, yammy, ba. Me, you, yammy, ba. Me, you, yammy, ba.
Me, you, yammy, banty, me, dear, yes, soon could him. Me, dear, yes, bunny, you soon could him.
Me, buffon, what you say. Me, dear, yes, soon could him.
A dear, Pierre, when yammy, I won't know. Dear, yes, soon could him.
Suffer, young car. John chapter 16, verse number 33. Na yensha de biho. John 16. The gospel according to John chapter 16, verse number 33.
Yes. John chapter 16, verse 33.
Mm-hmm.
I have told you all this so that you may have peace in me.
Mm-hmm.
Here on earth, you will have many trials and sorrows. But take heart. Because I have overcome the world.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
Tia chino. Wenu na makamu. Na mwenya mimu asumjie. B. Mwumbe hiye hiyamu. Viasi idie. Na asumu mamu obo mtomo yem. Efise medi viasi sunkuni. Bebe chila wasi yi. Jesus neka samu. Makachila mu. Na nyamu mama esia. Mohumbe hiye hiya muwiya si diye. Nesu mwaka mwakuma ntumye. If he said, me di wiya sisi mkuni. Me di wiya sisi mkuni. Ana mena mawo mwo. Mwye me ma. Me na di mkuni mwinti mwonsu mwa di mkuni. Baby ya mkuni mwinti. Ye di friba no eye ahu hiye hiya mw.
That's right.
Mohumbe hiye hiya mw. Nyamiya obo di wiya si. Wase. Mohumbe hiye hiya mw. Naturally, say a riasi, a riasi, into riasi penny, a riasi, and yenya, would you want you as I see a daho in Ria, a dana ya, or Moses, and then riasi, no, and ya muni riasi, riasi, ah, Jesus, what I want, Sam Mohammed, a ya to be out. Dear, wouldn't no more, Bravo. Before say we make a say, madam kunim, next they say, okun,
kwesia di obetumi ako ade ne yonko ahwe fam no ene ye fenu nkunu midifo an tokwa maya wo kumaya ye nhwehwe nkunu midie enti nkunu midie firi wo komu na eba.
That's right.
Ye die firi wo hia mu na eba.
That's right.
A high free sum never.
That's right.
Papa free body never.
That's right.
A war free come never.
That's right.
That's and coffee woman never. Dear and no come, you know. Yeah, would to be dear soon could never know. And no and we are saying.
That's right.
And the dear as no we are saying and as no many we are saying.
Exactly.
They are just so your friend as I say. Kasa Awurade boa me.
Awurade boa me.
Enti dia ene me ko abrabom. Dia ehye me so. Dia epa me akye me. Dia ehuna huna me. Dia epa me agu manim ase. Nia esome. Nia atwa me ho ahyia. Ekutia masomdwie eno ne me wiase abetim.
Exactly.
Ene ne me tebi abetim. Ana Jesus say, maka akyere mo. Ama nnya mwanwa mo ho behiahia mo na kire se mo be duru wiase mo ahohiahia mo ebeba enti ahohiahia e kabrabo ho.
That's right.
Amane e kabrabo ho.
That's right.
Ani mbiase e kabrabo ho.
That's right.
Ahiase e kabrabo ho.
That's right.
Yare ye e kabrabo ho.
That's right.
Eka e kabrabo ho.
That's right.
Amane e kabrabo ho.
That's right.
Ene na ma wiase ye wiase. And many idea what you want. We are Dara, a beba. Never was it a bar. Can who say? Muyo Yamema. Would you this say yes to the Christo? Would ya would you the Ramon Swabayo Yameba? And to the Abbeyan Mono, when Yamia Wayane Babu to me more, who be the Sunkunim. Hallelujah.
Amen.
Minimini, sorry. Minimini, actual. Minim ni ehuna huna wo minim ni ebopapa minim ahohiahia wutimu mprempren ebi ya yare ahohiahia enim guase ahohiahia yare ahohiahia awo ahohiahia eka ahohiahia ahwease ahohiahia emane nyomo mase asie papa na dika ka kire ye sidi ebesi enti asi Esidiye nansu enkun obedisu nkunim efise oyo nyame ba.
That's right.
Dia ye didi wiase su nkunim. Dia ye didi abrabom nkunim. Dia ye didi asetena mu nkunim. Ahohiahia mu nkunim abusuafo. Enye epoase a ye kuwura. Dia ye didi abrabosu nkunim. Enye amusie a ye koda. Dia ye didi wiase so nkunim enye banse ye de to yasene enye renga ye de kohye enye kaji kaja ye totowo enye mogia ye benom de ye de bedi wiase so nkunim enye Jesus ya ye jide de yesa oyo nyame ba na ye de ye ho amano efisa nasem se bri biara nyame awono onom de wiase so nkunim.
Amen.
Eti de wo hia I did not soon for him. I am Jesus here. Whooping us all. I'm an abbot.
That's right.
I am a man whooping us all. I'm an abbot.
That's right.
I just want to know who I am. Now what can I see? Now who are you? Now what's sorry? I just want to know who are you? Some I am to me and to me. So, the answer so was sorry. Now what you were worthy of some and some suffer. Now what is sorry? Can I say? And here, na di wo wo di asama sum kunim
ono pe obi anka ho bi
papa wai
se wonu ani wuchi taifo a se wonu ene wo papa se wonu na waje na dia nia ebubo biara nia wuhia je esie bia se woda ja if you say waje kunim.
Amen.
Me fira se tena mun kunim die.
Amen.
Me fira okum kunim die.
Amen.
Me frère en chasseur mon crime.
Amen.
Me fra tie mu nkunim die.
Amen.
Me fra eka mu nkunim die.
Amen.
Me fra yare mu nkunim die.
Amen.
Me fra mane mu nkunim die.
Amen.
Me fra suja die mu nkunim die.
Amen.
Me fra nkuase mu nkunim die.
Amen.
Me fra hiasie mu nkunim die.
Amen.
Me fra wasaye mu nkunim die.
Amen.
Me fra denso mu nkunim die.
Amen.
Receive it. Kase me wotu aserebo.
Senya
me tiasie.
Senya
me fra tiasie. Na me yo nya me bei.
Wo
bwa. Wo ba sorry die.
Wo
ba se se die.
Who
may pay that? Yes, you may do something. If you say, hallelujah.
Amen.
Begin to say, my candy, that's
right. Come
on, come to him. We own Yamiba.
Yamiba.
Pedacope. Yes, you say, na adie biara.
Adie biara.
When Yami, me papa now, when Yami now, deep, we are soon coming. Brofone say, defeat. This evil world. At the end, we are seeing evil. We are seeing money. And the idea. And the Wushia. And the Woku. And the movie are seeing money. The air to a Wusu. The Asia. And when we are seeing, we are seeing money penny. Aye, the Wushia. Minimia Wushia. Minimia with him, Minimia Wushian, Minimia no Mamma Conano, Minimia no Bonnie and Nepo Papa Conano, Minimia no Yanum Penu for Coya, and a Minimia Nemo, a Timino Mamma Coin, a Dinusunkunim, and no Papa Coin, a Dinusunkunim, and no Yanum from Penu for Coin, a Diwasunkunim, a Fise, no Yanshia Jesus, no Yamima, no Yanu Yamimum Pinu. Now, what would it be? Yanua Mokoya Diwasunkunim, and no Beko, Yansubetisun.
Amen.
Because I want to hear you. We are never prepared. Jesus said, "Dim kunim, mama." What dim? What dim kunim?
Dim kunim. We dim kunim, mama.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
Or just the phone say, "Where dim kunim? Where dim kunim? Nimoja, where dim kunim? Ah,
where dim kunim?
Hey,
where dim kunim?
Ah, nimoja, where dim?" Hallelujah, Nemoja. Hey! Anana don.
Wedi
kuni. Wedi
kuni.
Nemoja. Mais mes enfants de ce mot, j'ai vous frappé, mais ce mot, j'ai mes petits bébés à voir, n'a mes frères, c'est la route que nous dire, mais nous, on commence à dire, tu fais au soja, un chat au soda, un camon chada, mes frères, que nous dire, mes pédias au tempéré, mes frères, que nous dire, mais nous, que nous m'abattons le bon, mais tu viens, mon amour, Jesus Christ, hallelujah,
amen.
Amen.
Amen. Amen.
Namin
amen.
We be di wedding na no pay. Send me frustrate na mun kunu di ama. Na bribiara onyame na awo no di wiase sun kunu. Bribiara. En fa ho ne se ne awotente ne otieti ate. En fa ho se ene se ne nipa si hu o. Enu hia. Ne hia ne se nyame na awo. Enu hia. Ni ehia ne se uyu nyame ba enu ehia ni ehia ne se waji o nyame ba no waji enu ehia ni ehia ne se uyu Kristo
ni
mawie enu anu mawie se me yo nyame be enu anu no minim ne e be paja minim ne e be baba e be kame die meti yaw die na su enkume into a trefo ne se betamfo e me wani nti me ho na se me hiasi a me sorry se me tsumu a yehuwa ne me han wati ni ni e be hiasi impression na se bani be paja no ne nyina e mo a hiasi ne be bade na se won ka fam aho ye hia ne be ba na se enkum amane ne be ba na se emene wo wo hawo ne be ba na se enka mo nche a hiasi ne be bade na se empaja be pie dia ma hallelujah
amen.
Minimini ehunu huna wo. Minimini ani wo ko. Ba dia wo biara wuche mi pese wo sori gina wo nan so. Na pega wo nsamie nu koso ka dia me ka bi ni be chi ka se ja kon kon.
Ja kon kon.
May I gun an inch and make a sassa gun an inch? Nana, your honor, mommy, baby. If you can buy, or say, Papa, me call them stuff. Now, why are you there? You, baby, I'm a one. No, I buy my young sister, or the plane are back, or say, Yamra, into me a cup. Or your gun an inch? Yeah, one, waha. Or cotton up a man on it, or cotton a honey. Crater, dear dance, yes, sir. Or your gun an inch, yeah. Ya won gana de nan sum prepre de nkrata ekita no no onye gana ni emremu no nkrata emu no ofri UK ho amano ne ho enti abai da hunu se de wiase kro no wo boogwa ne ma no na se wo help fofuo bi ba gana ne dishye ma wo ha no e bi anto no ka se wade bua me ye kenka kon si ejini padansie dia onyame adansie so chensa. When nipa dim send ya wa yin yon kunipa, ne dish ye fi wa hell mua, na min sun yim kwa faso wa yinima efenim piasi. Hallelujah.
Amen.
Min nim niya em mina busiano. Minim efia utimu niya any efia no kuo. Minim niya ni wabusia fwa kuo. Minim niya ne womai e kuo. Nasu minim wenya mea. Wen nim ni ma. Nani tumi mono wa bwa bwa ni mano. E jini ma efi wa seyemu. Ye emin wwa nyameba sam peja.
Amen.
Peja wufimu. Jesus Christ in the man of God prophesy.
In the mighty name of Jesus. The Bible says whatsoever is born of God overcomes the world. That which makes the world evil is the wickedness therein, the backstabbings therein, the failures therein, the shame therein, the barrenness therein. But as for you, receive the power to overcome. Receive grace to override the wickedness of this world. Receive grace to overcome the barrenness of this world. Receive grace to overcome the backstabbing of this world. Receive grace to overcome shame. Receive grace to overcome tribulation. Receive grace to overcome sorrow. In the mighty name of Jesus.
Yes, Lord.
The angel appeared to a weakling called Gideon. And he called him mighty man of valor. I prophesy in the name of Jesus.
Yes, Lord.
You are a mighty man.
Yes.
No matter how weak you are a mighty woman. Let the strength of God be made perfect in your weakness. In the mighty name of Jesus.
Yes, Lord.
Because you are a child of God, you carry the abilities of God.
Yes, Lord.
May you begin to function like
Jesus
God.
Name.
Begin to command like God.
Jesus
begin
name.
To progress like God.
Jesus
begin
name.
To overcome like God.
Jesus
in the mighty name of Jesus.
Yes, Lord.
May the Lord bless you and make you more than a conqueror. In Jesus' mighty name. Amen.
Amen. Hallelujah. Oni pabia din kunimu a wotu ayeye nnwom. Wotu aseda nnwom. Odi asa.
Yes Lord.
No wadani nyankokon ase. Syrian shawa funoma.
Amen.
Eni monyam ma wabotire.
Amen.
Kese yem fira wontima.
Amen.
Empeja ne wontima.
Yes Lord.
Eni jie nwura wakomemu.
Amen.
Eni jie nwura wakomemu.
Amen.
Wakira akono dia
meme
wani su adu hunu mrem
amen
wanya meba sam paja
amen
dia eye ne wontena
Jesus name
wadim kunim
yes lord
efiso yo nyame ba dia ene wo kono nora no eye nora sem dia ne wo kono nanu no eye nanu asem enora atwam ko ochira nyamai ene ya chede achede ne se wadim kunim
that's right.
And could him dear actually and shown
some
and could him dear Mawa Botile,
amen,
and could him dear shown Pawa, and could him dear Poman Kita,
amen,
and could him dear Bert and Maw,
amen,
and could him dear Yanum and Shaw,
amen.
Jesus Christ, Dinamo, I had Juma, Unamia Ja, Opa, and the Hong Kong Dinamo, amen,
amen.
Namin Shra, what? Namin Shra, Papa, and Sana, your best grace, you try your cake in me. Na menyina so nkasa na ye share grace aso formula na ye nyina ye yele nom ne ye maame no ma na mu entwa sa cake en share oba ye din kon kon na ni nyam
Hallelujah.
Amen.
Amen. And Fadia Yem Famra.
Amen.
Badia Nina Sapaminsu.
Yes, Lord.
And Bonia Magani.
Amen.
No one can a man in our common to him. Memo in the Jemim of Payo. Mamu first in some pap. Any Akuma pap. Any na yet she said, Mamma. Near to me, Mabra. And can Kayana Sofui. My first Sumra for so. And maybe I say, Jesus Christ, the name. Amen.
Amen.
Oba Rebecca won kaso baby awo. Eno chirewa won kaso. Neba baby ya Aniel ya chirewa won kaso. Emen nyina mon kaso. Eni meme nyina so so ye won kaso. Neba otiwa sirebo baby ya awo. Eni nana buabin baby awo mon kaso. Oh Jesus, in the name of me, the Father Francis, which was able. Let's share the grace of our Lord Jesus Christ, the love of God, and the fellowship of the Holy Spirit be with us now and forevermore.
Amen.
Surely, goodness and mercy shall follow us all the days of our lives. We shall dwell in the house of the Lord forever and ever. Christ in you,
the hope of glory.
Christ in you,
the hope of glory.
Jesus Christ of Nazareth in you all,
the hope of glory.
I love you.
We love you too.
God bless you. Emma Rim Fee, William Kunimdiaba. William Kunimdiaba. William Kunimdiaba. What do you Kunim?
Amen.
And Yemeni.
Amen.
And then you rain 5:30. The Bishia Yem. I will afford you. I love you. God bless you. Anas.
We thank the Lord for the life of our father, for using him to speak these wonderful words of encouragement over our lives. And God bless you also for making time with us this morning. Please let's pay attention to these announcements. We have our business meeting this evening from 5:30 p.m. to 6 p.m. And as usual, it will not be a congregational service, but it will be streamed live for you to partake or participate in your homes, offices, or wherever you may find yourself at that time. But just try as much as possible to make time to watch this very important live stream of our business service. On Wednesday, we have Miracle Hour service from 11:45 a.m. to 12:15 p.m. And then on Thursday, we have morning devotion from 5:30 a.m. to 6 a.m. Same way, we have morning devotion on Friday from 5:30 a.m. to 6 a.m. And then we have mega prayer from 10 a.m. to 11 a.m. And then we'll have another Miracle Hour service on Saturday from 6:45 a.m. to 7:15 a.m. I encourage all of us to visit our Facebook page, New Hope Universal Church, like the page and share. And same way, visit our YouTube channel, New Hope Universal Church, subscribe and turn on the notification button so that you can get the latest sermon that come from our Father at all times. You can send us a mail to ourhopefortoday@gmail.com. ourhopefortoday@gmail.com. Or you can also send us a WhatsApp message on 0244-298-111. Or you can call that same number, 0244-298-111, if you want to speak with our Father. That is very important. And then as we wait on the Lord to take away this coronavirus pandemic, on behalf of our Father, I encourage all of us to practice good hygiene, observe social distancing when you step out, wash your hands as frequently as possible, and avoid hugs and handshakes, and do everything that you can practically do to keep safe, for we love you. To all the lovely mothers out there, we wish you a happy Mother's Day. May God bless you and cause you to live a victorious life as a child of God. Amen.